Good evening. Yes, I'm a Baptist pastor, so good evening. I like it. I like it. What a wonderful audience we have tonight. Thank you and welcome to Missouri Baptist University. My name is Jordan Cox, and I serve as an assistant professor of music and director of choral activities. And I am so also a proud MBU alum, and I'm thankful. Yes, that's good. Yes. And it's wonderful to have you with us tonight for our Spring Choral Masterwork Concert. The musicians that you will hear from tonight include our MBU chorale, comprised of 50 students studying a variety of majors, and our choral society, comprised of 35 staff members, faculty, alum, and friends of the university. Our instrumentalists tonight are 37 of the best musicians in the St. Louis area, many of whom, yes, you can clap for them. Many of whom also play for the Fox, the Symphony, and are a fine representation of the thriving arts scene here in St. Louis. So, orchestra, thank you for investing in our students and our MBU community. There has been quite a buzz about performing this work. Dan Forrest's Jubilate Deo, composed just in 2017, has been special for us in a number of ways. Firstly, the singers just love it. It's fun to sing, it's accessible, but provides good educational opportunities to hone musical skills. They have certainly enjoyed a variety of instructional strategies in learning this piece and have especially enjoyed the variety of languages and cultures in rehearsing this work. You can learn more about each movement in your program. It has also been a wonderful reminder that Jesus Christ came, sent his son for every nation, every tribe, every tongue, and we invite you to worship with us as we sing through Psalm 100 tonight. This has certainly been a collaborative effort. We are overjoyed to be sharing the stage for two movements with the chorale of the Kirkwood Children's Choirs under the direction of the incomparable Paula Martin. Yes. Of which at least one of those students is the daughter of two alumni, so that's pretty cool. I also want to thank Carrie Smith, Anna Wright, Shane Williams, Sarah Dickey, Aaron Chastain and his staff, Shelby Boost, Hayden Bennett, and of course, our musicians for all of their work and wonderful contributions for tonight's concert. Lastly, I want to let you know that on April 29th, 2020, the day after commencement, MBU choirs will be embarking on an overseas tour to Greece. Every 3 years, yeah, I know. Every 3 years for the last 15 plus years, the choirs have toured overseas under the fearless leadership of our fine arts chair, Dr. Larry Smith. And this year has passed the baton to me as we discover Philippi, Thessaloniki, Athens, along with many other wonderful sites where we will sightsee, perform, and most importantly, share the light of Christ. If you would like more information or are interested in joining us on the trip or just want to know more about it, please visit www.mobap.edu/choir. And there will be many updates in the coming weeks about the trip. To help offset the cost of the trip for our students, we are going to have two of our very successful soon-to-be alums, who, by the way, are both being offered numerous teaching positions for next year and are undergoing interviews in local school districts as we speak. They will be located at the doors as you exit. They will have baskets for any cash donations that will go directly to our students who are attending the trip. But you can also give online at mobap.edu/give and designate your funds through the Society of Fine Arts, where you can write Greece in the comments section of your donation. I am personally very proud of the fact that we can offer these concerts free of charge to the public, and am thankful to the university for supporting this community outreach. Your contribution through financial giving is appreciated, but we are also so very thankful for your support in attending our concerts and events like these. Though the year is wrapping up, we do have several concerts and events still coming up. The first is the second performance of our one-act play festival put on by our theater department's directing class. That's happening tomorrow. Sunday afternoon at 3 p.m. at Kirkwood Baptist Church, our chamber singers will be giving a free concert. The anchor work for that concert is Patrick Cause's Beatitudes, which will be a lovely reflection for Palm Sunday and will provide another opportunity to give towards our Greece trip. And we also have a band and ringers concert on Tuesday, April 16th, and all of the details for those events are on the back of your program. Again, thank you so much for joining us this evening. I'm so excited to see all of the children in this concert. This is a perfect concert for young concert goers. If you feel at any time your child is getting wiggly or needs to move around a little bit, feel free just to slide out if you need to and then slide back in when you can. My little ones are here too, and we are glad they're here to enjoy this concert this evening. If you would, take this opportunity to turn off your cell phones, and I'll turn it over to our concert master to tune, and I hope you enjoy Dan Forrest's St. Louis premiere of Jubilate Deo.
Okay.